That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You're observing the rare mating habits of the chupacabra.